In this video, we want to cover the Head and Shoulders tool, as well as the Dart tool within Track and Trade. This video is a quick reference guide on how to place in the setup of the tool and not meant as an educational video on the merits of the tool itself. I also want to make a note here that this feature is exactly the same whether we're using Track and Trade stocks, futures, or Forex. You'll notice that I'm using the futures version in this demonstration. And so the first thing we want to do is we want to come down and we want to click on the icon for the Head and Shoulders. Of course, if we have the Preferences tab selected, you receive the Preferences dialog box opened up here. And to place the Head and Shoulders formation, we look for a Head and Shoulders bottom formation, which you notice is in here, a very small little Head and Shoulders formation. And we simply click on the left shoulder, the neckline, click again on the head, click again on the neckline, click again on the right shoulder, and you'll notice that Track and Trade automatically labels for you the left shoulder, the head, the right shoulder, draws in the neckline, and puts handles on the neckline. The handles on the neckline are there so that you can extend or retract the neckline, which is basically a trend line along this trend line here, which is the breaking of the trend line above the right shoulder. If you would like to come over to the Preferences tab, you'll notice that we can change things like the color of the lines, we can change the text size, and we can come in and we can either show the text or not, we can show the arcs or not, we can snap it to the price bars or not, and we can always show the lines or not. If we have always show the lines turned off, once the tool is deselected, you'll notice that the lines go away. If we select the tool once again, we can put the always show lines. Once the tool is deselected, the lines still appear. So this is the Head and Shoulders formation within Track and Trade. The next tool I want to show you is the Dart tool. The Dart tool is just to the right of the Head and Shoulders tool. If we click on the Dart tool, you'll notice that the Dart tool preferences appear. And again, you'll notice that we have Snap turned on and we have the same Always Show Lines features and then the color features. The Dart tool is designed to specify the little dart formations or the little topping and bottoming formations that occur at turning points within the market. So it looks like a little dart. It has feathers and a point. So this is an outline, just outlining, helping us do our chart analysis to help us remember our thought process or to show our charts to other people of what it is that we're thinking. So these are the little dart formations that are occurring in the chart, which allow us to identify these rising and falling markets. And this is the Dart tool.